Hey everyone. Stay outside and explore. Time to split some firewood today. It's relatively nice out. Sun is out. It's kind of windy though, not too bad. And got some birch logs that need to be split up, so let's split some. So, oh yeah, that's right, I gotta plug in the other side. Plug the other extension cord in. All right, let's go to it. July from the bad storm we had. I burned some of it already. Supposed to get colder, they're saying, at the end of the month. This really has been a wild winter. We haven't had any snow. Yeah, as I was saying, we haven't had much snow at all this year, which is fine. Someday we're gonna pay for it. I got this lock splitter. Not last year, but the year before, in the fall. 2021. I really like this. I mean, for $250. Starting material, the bark. Okay. All right. Try it this way then. Wasn't too good. I think there's a knot. There's a knot right here. So I might have to just burn it like that, put on a nice log. Some more wood. That's almost it for what we have in the garage here. under the bark. It's starting material. And that's kind of cool. More starting material. So try it once. Try it one more time. Popped it. But all right. That didn't take that long. About maybe 10-15 minutes. Yeah, I'll show you what I all split. It's not bad for a couple of minutes. All birch. That's probably a good day's worth maybe of burning in the fireplace. So I'll just set that aside to keep it dry, because I already have a stack of wood inside the house. This is just a backup plan in case something happens, power goes out or something. I got extra wood here, so I'll stack that in the garage. All right, I appreciate everybody watching. I truly do. And if you haven't subscribed already, get out there and hit that subscribe button and give me a thumbs up, and we'll have some more videos coming out real soon. Appreciate everybody watching.